Hello children and respected parents. I am here to wish you a very very happy Diwali. You know, after the pandemic we are celebrating this great festival of India, and I wish to extend wholehearted happiness and best wishes to you and your families. Also I would like to suggest to all of you, and especially to my all loving children, that please do not burst crackers, because crackers are not good for the environment and for your own health also. So in place of busting the crackers, do celebrate the festival in some unique way. Do help some needy people, some poor people. There are many poor children who are deprived of their basic needs. So go out, reach out to them and provide them with some of the things that you have with you. So celebrate this festival of lights with spreading lights in the lives of others. So this is my message to all of you. I hope you will all have a very happy and safe Diwali. Thank you.